Hello, my dear friend. Today I am going to describe how to implement different patterns in C language. In this video, I have described different types of patterns. Before going to describe, I have requested kindly share and subscribe. And if you want more videos, or I have previous videos, if you want that, then you go to the my channel and find it. Now, this is my first program. Here is I equal to 0, I less than 4, I plus plus, and j equal to 0, j plus less than 4, j plus plus. We write it using nested for loop, and we print percentage d, I comma j. When we run this program, we get the output as like. This is the description. When I equal to 0, we get j equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. That is, we get the cells 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3. That is, we get the first. It is the first row. Then when I equal to 1, we get j equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. That is 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3. Then we get the second row. And when I equal to 2, we get j equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. That is 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3. It is in the third row, and when I equal to 3, j equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, this 3, 0, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, this is in the fourth row. We can implement it using these two for loop. That is, for I equal to 0, I less than 4, I plus plus, for j equal to 0, j less than 4, j plus plus. When we run this code, it print these patterns. Now I describe the next patterns. We just implement the previous programs, that is, and here we print the diagonal elements, that is 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. We just do it using when I equal to 0, j equal to 0, that is 0, 0. When I equal to 1, we get the value j equal to 0, j equal to 1, this 1, 0, 1, 1. When I equal to 2, we get j equal to 0, 1, 2, that is 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 2. When I equal to 3, that is j equal to 0, j equal to 1, j equal to 2, j equal to 3. That is our terminating points. When I equal to 1, j equal to 1, I equal to 3, j equal to 3. That is, when I equal to j, we get our terminating points. So we write it using this for loop. For I equal to 0, I less than 4, I plus plus. For j equal to 0, j less than equal to I, j plus plus. This is our terminating condition, j less than equal to I. When we write these patterns and we print a star, we get this output. Okay, next patterns, we just print the value of I in this program. That is, where we print the star, we just print the value of I, that is I equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. We get this pattern 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3. We just print the value of I in this matrix, that is 0, 0, when I, j, both are same, 0, 0. That is, when I equal to j, same, that is I equal to 1. That is 1011. When I equal to 2, that is 2021. When I equal to 3, 3031, 3233. This is our terminating condition 33. This is our terminating condition 22. And this is our terminating condition 11. And this is our terminating condition 00. And we put the values of I, that is 011, 222, 3333. We implement it using this for loop. You just stop the video and run this code and you get the output. Next, we just have print the value of k in the next program. That is, we implement k equal to 65 and we print the value of k. But this is the character format specification. When we convert the character value, it print the corresponding ASCII value. We know that the full form of ASCII ACII, that is American Standard Code for Information Interchange. That is, when you put the value of 65, its corresponding ASCII value is capital A. Then K++ means it print the value of 66. Then again K++ means 67. Using three programs, these similar programs, we can implement three different patterns. That is, first patterns, we print value star. Then we second patterns, when we write I equal to 1, we get the output of this. And when I write the value k equal to 65 and percentage c, we get these patterns. All three programs are same. Next, have this program that is also same. Here we put the value of k equal to 1 and we get the value k equal to 1, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here k value are incremented each time when nested for loop are implemented. This is the same logic. You just see that our next program is this is a special program. Here we print the value of space, then we print the star. This is actually mirror reflections of the previous program. This is a program. This is a mirror reflections of this program. That is, here we just write it here. Star, 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 and this value. For implement this value, we just this special for loop for k equal to 0, k less than equal to n minus 1. Here n means 4. And when I equal to 0, it prints 4 space. When I equal to 1, it prints 3 space. When I equal to 2, it just prints 2 space. When I equal to 1, it just 1 space. When I equal to 4, it just prints 4 space. When you write this special for loop, we get these patterns. And the remaining portion of the programs are same in previous as like previous programs. Next, this is also the same programs. Here we write for k equal to 0, k less than equal to n minus I, k plus plus, as we do in previous programs. And we get the space k equal to 0, we get 4 space, k equal to 1, is 3 space, k equal to 4, we just 0 space. But when we print this value, we just put here space value. Here we just see that space value and we get the output. That is, when we write this print statement in this program, we just here implement a space. If we write here space, we get the similar like patterns star. Okay, I hope you understand. If you don't understand, you just write in comment sections. Next, this is a reflective triangles. In this program, we just write in decrement for loop. That is, we just write for loop I equal to n, I greater than 0, I plus minus. Here value of I is decremented. Just we write it, value of I is reverse orders, and remaining portion of the program is same. Okay, if you write this program, then it will get this patterns. That is, for I equal to n, I greater than 0, I minus minus, k equal to 0, k less than equal to n minus 1, k plus plus. If you write this value, we get the output. This is the screenshot of the program. That is 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3. This is the matrix. If you write this form, we get this output. Next program is in two programs, this program and this program. When these programs combining with this program, we get a diamond sections. That is these sections. That is, we first write this first part of the program, and then we write the second part of the program. So when we merge them, we get that diamond sections. For the sales, yes, this is special programs. When I here value of O equal to 4. That is, I equal to 1, I less than equal to 4. There are 4 rows and space is also 4. We just write it as space for 1, space 2, space 3, space 4, space. And value of count is also 4 times an increase. Okay. While k is not equal to 2 minus I plus minus 1, here value of k equal to 0. That is, when value of k equal to this value, then this value is printed, this matrix is printed, and this is a special calculations. You just stop this video and you just run this code. Yes, this is also a patterns. Here value of I equal to 1, here value of j equal to 1, or I equal to j, or I equal to 1. If this condition is satisfied, then the star is printed. There is a boundary star value is printed. If you like this video, then kindly share and subscribe. Thank you for today.